you have to ask yourself, what is the Kabbalah?
Yes. Kabbalah.
Albert Pike said this about Freemasonry in this very book. He says that Freemasonry is based almost totally on the Kabbalah.
Yes.
Jewish magic.
Yes.
Many Jewish rabbis have admitted this, and they say that in all of the rituals of Freemasonry, you will find the Kabbalah. Madonna may have got into it because she lacks the magic. She thinks she can get miracles from it.
Right.
She can enhance her power.
Well, she raised to the top.
Yeah, then, raised to the top by worshiping, I think, nothing but Lucifer.
Yeah.
That kiss.
The kiss.
Because in all of the Kabbalistic secret society rituals, they are based on a foundation of tantra or sexual ritual.
Yes.
inside, you look around, what do you see? Businessmen, teachers, lawyers, carpenters. The very minds of the people we are trying to save. But until we do, these people are still a part of that system, and that makes them our enemy. You have to understand, most of these people are not ready to be unplugged. And many of them are so inert, so hopelessly dependent on the system, that they will fight to protect it. Were you listening to me, Neo? Or were you looking at the woman in the red dress?
I was...
Look again.